put a putt on top of your head. What are you disturbing us for? Can't you see we're busy?
Shh.
A rare bouquet.
The only one in the box?
Yes.
Well, not bad.
Oh, my... Oh, my ear! Oh! Hey, what's on the box?
My ear!
Oh. Oh, hold it.
More pressure. Oh!
No. Wait a minute. I didn't do it. No. He's the one.
Here.
Somebody is defacing our character.
Oh, yeah?
Mm.
Get over there, turnip head. I'll fix this.
Nah.
Mm. Hold that. Some of these guys are... Have it back in the jiffy. It was a little uneven. We used to do bill tasters for Barnum and Bailey.
On the grampus again.
Yeah, come on, we got plenty of work to do.
Oh, gentlemen, please hide me. That guard's trying to drag me off to the palace.
This way.
Hey, here. You'll be as safe in here as an olive in a bottle.
Yeah, squash pool, baby.
And don't come out until I give a couple of raps like this.
Okay, now.
That's just what I've been thinking.
Hey, can I interest you in a new mug?
What's that?
Oh, nothing personal. Pardon me. Come on, sit down. I've got something to show you. You stick around. There you are. There's a pretty thing. A 10th century Razbanya Shatibinifuchi Aslimene Akaronji. Unbreakable. See what I mean?
No. If I were you, I wouldn't buy anything in this shop.
What are you trying to do, ruin my sale? Oh, he's got stones in his head. Now here's something cute. A finger bowl. If you take...
No.
I was taking my young lady today.
I didn't want to buy anything anyway.
Oh, a window shopper.
Hey, what's behind those drapes?
The back of the drapes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'll see for myself.
Hey, get that off of there.
Get it off.
Get it off.
orders, eh? You're under arrest.
Your glasses, sire.
Here, sire, is the first redhead of them all.
No, please, no. Let me go.
Get in here.
No, please.
Now we're getting someplace. This is my next queen. Dress her in royal raiment.
Go.
Yes, sire.
No, please. I don't want to be here.
Who are those mongrels?
Sire, they were arrested trying to hide that girl. Down on your knees, dogs. Down.
Quiet, bloodhound. To the lions with them. You idiots, capture the men. Well, hurry.
Watch for Winning Wednesdays on Home and Family, because we'll be giving away instant prizes galore.
Yes, but only on the days of the week that begin with W.
That would be Wednesday.
Yes, watch Home and Family.
Did you see them? You think they got away? Oh, what are we going to do?
I wouldn't hurt those guys. They're three nice fellas.
Oh, so you think they're three nice guys?
Yeah, they always pay their income tax on time. They don't know a cent in the world.
Well, they don't, huh?
No.
How long have you known these fellas?
Well, I'll tell you. I...
Listen, we're your friends. We come here to get you out of this mess.
But how? We're trapped in here. The emperor will be here any minute.
All right, listen to this.
Oh, food. Vitamins A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I like food.
No.
A tarantula.
Now, redden your cheeks. Now, do as you're told.
Yes?
Diana, this is your own little octopus come to take you in his arms.
If you think I'm going to let that guy snuggle up to me, you're crazy. How long is this going to keep up?
You just keep stalling him until Diane makes her escape.
As soon as he gets in here, he'll recognize me.
Don't you worry. I'll take care of that.
Every time you take care of that, I get it. Just a minute, Aki.
Make it a short minute, my little kelpfish.
Kelpfish. Go on, get sexy.
sorry. It was an accident. And your glasses, they're broken.
Even without my glasses, you're ravishing.
I bet you tell that to all the boys. I mean girls.
How about a kiss, my little sardine?
No, no. I'm no sardine, and there'll be no kiss. Oh, please, you spoil my makeup.
At least we can toast your beauty, the sparkling wine. Here's to you, my little halibut. Uh-oh, I forgot to have it tasted. Here, taste this.
For me? Thanks, pal.
He said taste it. He didn't invite you to lunch.
I have to be very careful. My last three tasters were poisoned.
Did you hear that? It's a royal Mickey.
Yucky. Real vintage. Fine. After you, my love. After all, ladies first.
Oh, no. Emperor's always first.
To our undying love.
He means dying love.
That's why I love redheads.
Leave here. We want to be alone. Now, wait a minute, Eppy. You can't be here alone with him.
I mean her. This is my wife. I just married her.
Oh, well, that's all right.
Married?
That's impossible. How's he doing?
Curly's leading by a limb.
We gotta get him out of here. Oh, my goodness. Give me a hat. Never mind. I'll use my sword. As you were.
Oh, no, you don't.
Manager, where's our cut from last night's show?
Yeah, the only cut I got so far is this one over my eye.
Sir, help me, boys. After taking out expenses, there ain't enough left to feed a mouse.
Now get this, Mo. We're quitting it, see?
Oh, wait a minute, gentlemen. You mugs can't do that to me. I'll be left without any fighters.
Mr. McGurn.
Wait a minute. Where have you been?
Out to lunch.
Get over there and wait on those customers.
Yes, sir, miss. What'll you have, gentlemen?
Give me the biggest steak in the house.
Hold on. I ain't had my dessert yet. Four slices of burnt toast and a rotten egg.
Burnt toast and a rotten egg?
Yeah.
What do you want that for?
I got a tapeworm and it's good enough for him.
I know how you feel. What do you gentlemen have?
I want the biggest steak in the house. Come on, give me that.
Three hamburgers for the mugs.
Three hamburgers.
Pardon me, stranger. I'm a musician.
So what?
Well, I thought if you had some music around the place, you might increase business.
How much dough do you generally get?
Well, I get $250, but for you, I'll take $200.
I'll give you a bowl of soup.
I'll take it.
If you're good.
I hope the soup's good. You'll never regret this, mister.
Gentlemen, you can't have any hamburger. The meat's too fresh.
Oh, wait a
minute. The meat ain't the only fresh thing around here, is it?
Oh, give us a break, will you, fellas? I'm a citizen, ain't I? That's a good fellas. I didn't really...
Don't try that stuff around here. Why are you? Now you're gonna bring the boys the food.
One champ.
Did I do that?
Sure. What's eating you? Don't you remember?
No. Every time I hear that weasel tune, something pops inside of me. Then everything goes black.
Hey, what's the idea? You're trying to ruin my business?
I'm sorry.
Look at my customers.
I'm a victim of circumstance.
What do you think this is, a joint?
It's that Pop the Weasel.
Hey, fiddler, give us that weasel tune again. Look.
How'd he get up there?
It worked. Shake hands with your new manager. Boy, we're gonna make a lot of money. Come on.
I need you, too. From now on, we're a corporation.
Where are we going?
We got a lot of training to do.
You boys make a good clean fight. No holding and hitting, and no dirty tactics.
Hey,
guy sitting on a chair. Come here. Sit down. What's the matter, your knuckles, Toots?
No, only a nut leg.
Are you fighting?
TV will be right back.
They say they want a revolution.
For duty and humanity.
Oh, 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 oh.
Thanks, pal.
One, two, three.
Where are you going?
This is getting on my nerves.
Get back in there, I'll tear your tonsils out. For a piece of candy bread.
Sure.
Needs rubbing.
Tell you how Fuzzy Bear met Jerry Porcupine under the old hollow tree stump in the woods, right next to Peter Rabbit's gingerbread house.
Larry, Ma.
afternoon off.
Why, you're the new champ.
I knew we'd do it.
We put it over.
Oh, we can't do it.
We can't proceed. Listen, you woman haters. We meet for the seventh time to convince each member of the club that romance is a crime. Have any questions or any suggestions that you'd like to make today? Or if you have a notion to offer a motion, let's hear what you have to say. Come, speak up like a hero. Your speech need not be rehearsed. Who's that? Oh, yes, it's Mr. Zero.
All right, I'll speak up first. I'll give you my opinion of the opposite sexes. When a man marries a girl, he has to work while she relaxes. Some smart aleck wrote a book, The Woman Always Pays. Yes, she pays for perfume, powder, paint, and every silly craze. But where does the money come from? From those dopey guys who fall. I say, down with every guy who sings, my life, my love, my all.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, those in favor say aye.
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 All right, we'll pass that button.
Three gentlemen wait without.
Without what?
They want to join our club today.
Okay, admit them right away. In the name of the Woman Haters Club, I welcome you. Do you three gentlemen understand what you're expected to do? Now, boys, relax. I said, relax. Now, please, at ease, relax. I didn't tell you to break your back. Stand up for the initiation.
Fellas, I'll have to quit that club I joined last week.
Quit the club?
That's what I said.
Oh, you big fathead, what do you mean?
This way, I met a beautiful girl and fell head over heels in love.
Why, you must be out of your mind.
You're crazy.
What are you thinking of?
But I promised to marry her tonight.
Tonight? Why, don't you know, if you violate the rules of the club, you're just as good as dead?
If you get married, you'll be carried out and bumped right on the head.
Down with the traitors of the Woman Haters Club.
Fellas, you convinced me. I guess that you're right. I'll have to call the wedding off. I'll tell her tonight.
That's fine, but how can we be certain? You won't give us a double cross.
I'll put up my bankroll. If I miss, I'll take the loss.
I got a better idea than that. I'll tell you what let's do. Jackie, me and you, put up our bankrolls, too. We'll sign an agreement that we three will stick together for life and never even look at a girl and never take a wife. Now that you've signed, please bear in mind, from now on, no women around of any kind. Right?
Right.
Now the forfeit will post. Fill them up.
Fill them up.
Now I'll make a toast. To the three musketeers who've stuck along for years, we've traveled together in every kind of weather. Right?
Right.
What have you got to say for yourself?
Me?
You.
I got plenty to say for myself. I beg your pardon, mates. Here's to the finest salesman in the whole United States.
Say, by the way, don't we leave for the road tonight?
What day is this?
The 21st.
By golly, you're right.
Let's hurry back. We gotta pack our samples for the trip.
Okay, before we go, let's take another sip.
Here's to our trip. You better see a girl and offer her your sympathy.
Tell her that the bride-to-be is not the bride-to-be. Right?
Right.
Rain or shine or rain, I'll meet you at the train, and now I'll tell the lady that I'll never see her again.
Daughter, it's late. Have you heard from Jim?
Now, Dad, he'll be here. Don't worry about him.
But the people are waiting.
Oh, here he comes now. Hello, Jim.
Can I see you privately in the next room?
Not now, dear. What's troubling you? Why all the gloom?
Friends of the family. Meet the groom. Oh. Come on, son-in-law. Let's have a drink. Well, get us to the happiest ending.
Gee, I don't feel so hot.
Go on, you're joking. Sure, you're pretending.
Honestly, Father, I'm not.
That reminds me of a story. Listen, that's me other daughter there. Well, on her wedding day, the fella she was about to marry tried to run away. Did you ever hear a nerve like that? Well, I took care of that guy. In a room, I locked him, then I socked him right in the eye. Then I turned him over to me brother, the cop. He just picked him up and spinned him around like a top. Then me other brother, who the fighter began. Son, I'm ashamed to tell you what he did to that man.
Did he marry his daughter?
Did he? I should say he did. There he is right over there. He'll be walking soon, poor kid.
Oh, Jim, let's go.
Right now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Good luck.
Let's go.
Oh.
Jim, do you take Mary for your lawful wedded wife?
I do.
Mary, do you promise to love him, share his joy, and share his strife?
Oh, I do.
Place the ring upon her finger. Not that one, the other finger. I pronounce you man and wife.
Come on.
There. Say, what's that button that you wear? WH, what can that be?
Woman hated.
Oh, I see. That's our organization.
Why?
It appeals to me somehow.
Would you like to join?
Yes, sir. Okay, we'll initiate you now. I now pronounce you a member of the Woman Haters Club.
Hey, did you see a curly-headed fella?
Sure enough. He's in there with a lady, brother. She hopped up.
Honey, WH, what does that mean?
wonderful honeymoon.
What does this mean? Are you crazy or what?
You fainted. Did you forget?
What do you think, honey?
It's Tommy Rod. Come in. Come in.
Is there something I can do, dear?
Fellas, I tell you, you got me all wrong. I was minding my own business when that woman came along. Suddenly she fainted. Now I'm asking you, if a woman faints right in your arms, what is there to do? You don't think that I'd fool around with a sappy dame like that? Her eyes are like a cat, and her hair is like a rat.
Well, just the same, we signed a paper, and that paper reads, no woman shall ever enter our lives, no matter what she needs.
And the next time you're with a girl, you're gonna forfeit your dough. And furthermore, you have no right. All right, I know.
Yeah.
20th meeting of the Woman Haters Club is called.
Mr. Chairman, there's the man outside.
Tell him to come inside. Well, what do you want?
I
want
to join the Woman Haters Club.
Expert, huh?
Yeah.
What would you do if you held the queen alone?
That all depends.
Depends on what?
When the king is expected home.
Wise guy, huh?
No, bridge expert.
My good man, how long have you been starving?
Mister, I haven't tasted food for 3 days.
You haven't?
No.
Well, I wouldn't worry about it. It still tastes the same.
Hey, buddy. We got a...
No. Go get yourself a sign. Hey, I like that low light.
Do you want to become my social secretary?
Oh, lady, and how?
Then how do you spell chrysanthemum?
Hiya, President.
How are you?
This is Miss,
Your social secretary?
Yes, ma'am.
You're just the man I'm looking for. Step right in.
Thank you.
Throw a bomb.
What's the matter?
How do you spell chrysanthemum? Oh, ignorant, eh? How do you spell it?
C-H-R-Y-S-A-N-T-H-E-M-U-M.
Why wasn't you here a minute ago? Now listen, you mugs. People ain't gonna give us a job. We gotta go out and get it. Now my idea is this. You see that store over there? Each one of us grab a broom. We go out and sweep in front of the place, see? The boss comes out, sees three conscientious guys, and offers us a job. It's simple. Get gone.
School.
You know, my old man used to draw.
Yeah, sure, he'd do 20 years with one stroke of the pen.
that's all right. We just got here ourselves.
How long have you been students?
Oh, we're just beginners.
Well, shall we start on September morn?
No, let's start right now.
Spread out.
I'll see if everything's ready.
You know, I think I'm going to like this place.
The professor wants the first guest to be the hunt. Will you get me the hawk?
Give her the bird. The bird. Excuse him, lady. The heel has no soul. Now, here's the idea. You hold the hawk in one hand, and you are listening to the distant call of the hunting horn. I think we'd best release the bird, and in its place, overhead, you discover a group of flying grouse. Now then. Leslie?
I don't see any grouse.
See any now?
No.
See any now?
No. Oh, look at the grouse.
Wait a minute. You guys got the wrong idea. Pardon me, Nick. Here's the way you should do it.
I think you ought to move back.
How's that?
Back a little further, please.
One more step.
Oh! Help!
I think you took one step too much.
Help! Oh!
How's that?
Oh, always clowning, eh? Come on.
Will you do me a favor?
Why, yes.
Hold it. What's that?
Why, it's a boat.
She's right.
I christen thee Sarsaparilla.
Ah! Look at the grouse.
Oh, we've been using some of your brushes.
I don't believe I've ever met you.
They're the three new students we were expecting this morning.
Oh. Now, boys, to become great artists, you must start from the bottom up. Yes?
Yes?
Yes. So you may begin by painting this floor. Say, if he thinks I'm going to paint this floor, I hope you drop dead.
Who, me?
The cop.
You ain't got long to live, son. Come on. What's the idea of the two brushes?
I'm in a hurry.
Well, get going. I can get around the corners with this.
But look what I got.
What do you expect to do with that?
Paint the crack?
Here.
No!
Go ahead and paint them. Get going.
There we go. Here. Yeah.
Pick out two.
One, two.
Come on, break it up. Get to work. Get busy here.
Hey, how are we going to get out of here without ruining this paint job? It's the cop.
Pardon me, miss.
How are you, tall and handsome? I'm glad you come up to see me.
Those are my cigarettes.
It's the acid tray. It's the arcade.
What are you talking
about? Oh, a man. Oh, hello, dear. How are you?
This is my sister, Crumette.
And this is my mother.
Oh!
Mother?
Spread out!
You gorgeous mass of muscle.
Oh, Mother, I'm going to tell Father on you. The children are always clowning.
Oh, Mother.
So, it's you!
Yeah, you want the little
What did you say?
Pardon me. You just look around.
Oh, it is.
He's gone.
Look, we made something.
What is it?
Sitting bull.
I don't see his face.
He's got his back turned. How?
And how?
Wait a minute. I'll show you guys a picture. What is a picture? Watch this. Gee, I'm sorry, Mo. It was an accident. It won't happen again.
You sure?
I'm positive. You're the cause of this.
What about it?
Here's a flower for your hat, madam.
Here's mud in your eye, mister.
Wait a minute. Spread out! Who started this?
I don't know.
Never mind. Let bygones be bygones.
Okay.
I'll show you guys a picture. What is a picture? Watch me.
Oh, bygones, eh?
Yeah.
Who the...
Oh, you're starting again, eh? Give me that. Give me that!
You got it, brother.
Come in.
I said come in.
Oh, yeah? Get him, boy. Get him. Get him.
you guys. Step on it. We got to get rid of this jalopy today.
My goodness, how'd your face get so dirty?
Like this. Now cut out the nonsense. Help me with the wheel.
Hey, Mo, I think this tire needs a recap.
Go to your head.
Oh!
Hold the wheel steady.
You missed me.
Go get him.
Ah, good morning, sir. Something in a nice, clean, used chariot?
Well, I did.
Good. Step right this way.
Something in a used chariot for this gentleman.
Yes, sir. How do you do, sir?
I'm Honest Mo. That's Honest Shemp. And that's Larry. Now, this buggy is in wonderful condition.
Yes, it's our radio special for today.
Belongs to an old couple in Babylon. All they did was drive it up to the Temple of Isis once a week.
That's the original paint job.
Original paint?
Did you notice the black side wall tires? Knee action, too. Never knew it had it. You can't buy a chariot for half the money over in Madman Ramesses. Wonderful condition. The best buy on the lot. Only 400 shekels.
What do you say?
Well, seems to me you're asking an awful lot of money.
Howdy. Howdy, boys. Howdy.
Oh, nice looking chariot, sonny. What do you want for it? I'm afraid you're a little late. You promised to sell it to this sucker, this gentleman here, for 400 shekels.
Give you 5.
6.
7.
You can have it.
Well, now, look. Wait a minute. Yes, I have one anyway.
You saw it first. We'll stick to our original bargain, 400 shekels.
Well.
Thank you.
Here's your receipt.
There's your chariot. Come on, help him out with it.
Let's go.
Up she goes.
Here we go.
There we go. If that chariot doesn't do everything we claim for it, I wouldn't be a bit surprised.
Original paint.
Don't get tired of that quick enough. There we are. 125 shekels apiece.
Hey, that's 150 for you. You said it's going to be an even split.
Yeah. Right down the skull.
He never knows when I'm kidding.
So, you dare swindle the chief of the palace guards.
The cops. Wait a minute, I know. I know it.
The king shall hear of this.
I'm going to get myself a cheap lawyer.
I know.
To the palace for
him. How dare you bring me this miserable report? When I suffer like a dog with a toothache.
But, Your Highness...
Silence! Collection of taxes, 40% off. How do you explain that?
Well, Your Highness, there was a crop sale, a flood on the Nile, and there were other...
Enough! Floods or no flood, you're supposed to collect my taxes. This is disgraceful. Oh! Away! Enter, Radames. Deal to the mighty Rootin' Tootin'. Hail to the ruler of the sun and the moon! Well, who are these sand fleas? Your Highness, they swindled me. I demand their lives. I paid them 400 shekels for a chariot, and it fell apart the moment I left their establishment.
You got me covered.
I have no time for trifles. Throw them to the crocodiles. Mm-hmm. And Radames, find somebody who'll cure this cursed toothache.
Chance. If we can pull his tooth, they may not toss us to the crocodile.
How are we
going to do it? You got the tools.
What have we got to lose?
My head.
Like you were saying, what have we got to lose?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Your Highness, this lad will fix you up. He's known as Painless for Pirates.
See, he has his delicate instruments with him.
Surely Your Highness will not permit these charlatans.
I'll try anything. Oh, my tooth is killing me.
Come forward, knaves. But I warn you, you fail, you'll die 10,000 deaths.
He never failed. Ready, Doc?
Right.
Where did everybody go?
Oh. All right. Folks, give me a little elbow room. Take a powder, kids. Oh. What does it hurt, King?
I think it's this one.
Oh, a rear by cuspidor. We'll have it out in a minute. Do your stuff, Doc. Can't wipe while you got your mouth closed. You gotta open it like this. I got it! Mo! I got it!
Well, what do you know? A vacancy.
I'm sorry. I'll put it back. Get away! Here. Come on!
Now there. That didn't hurt, did it, Your Majesty? Well, then open your mouth.
Come on, fellas. Now's our chance. Hurry up. Ow!
Your Highness. My tooth.
King size.
The pain is gone. They've cured me. Unhand them. They're free. These men deserve a reward. Invest them as royal chamberlain.
But Your Highness...
Do as I say!
Did he say royal chambermaid?
No, chamberlains. He wants us to stick around and look after things.
Yeah, suppose he had the toothache again. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it.
Not bad. Not good.
Did you see him hit a royal chambermaid?
On our last show, it was a real dream come true for Christine.
Yes, Engelbert Humperdinck sang to me.
On top of that, he winked at her.
Some grape.
Say, must be time for the king's afternoon nip. Where's the wine cellar, honey?
Third dungeon corridor, first door to your right.
Thanks.
Some perfume, sister. What brand do you use?
Stink.
I know, but what brand do you use? Coming, Mo. Coming.
So you see, Radney, I did collect tax money. I simply forgot to turn this part in.
Very clever. And using the tomb of old King Put and Take It was sheer genius.
It was rather neat. I think so myself. And,
Hey, Dave said it's the first door on the right.
Right.
Dave said it's the first door on the right.
Right!
Right from his left. When I say go, we all go to the right.
Go!
Perhaps you should know, Tudemont, the king suspects you of withholding taxes. In fact, he has ordered me to watch you.
I know. That's why I'm giving you a share of the loot.
Which way did those knaves go?
They went that way, and that ain't no bull. Let's take a look in there again. Come on.
Hey,
old put and take it. He sure was an ugly old cuss.
I didn't know it was you.
A natural enough mistake, my lad. You know it now.
Oh!
Come on, let's get out of here. Get back.
Can't allow those rascals to get to the king.
They won't. Check the main corridor. I'll wait here.
For this.
Hold everything, kid. Don't you.
Come on, here we are.
Here we are.
He'll rescue you.
What is the meaning of this?
Wait a minute, King. We have a surprise for you.
Here is your tax money.
And they're the fellows that held it out on you.
Splendid. Splendid. Again, I'm indebted to you. One of you shall have my daughter's hand in marriage.
Oh, wonderful.
Hey, wait a minute.
Hold it. I'm the first candidate, ain't I?
I'll settle this. Party.
Just a minute. Call in the princess.
Ain't this the princess?
Oh, no. She's only a slave.
She's a slave.
Oh, boy.
What?
This is my daughter.
Yes.
Let the lucky man take one pace forward. Congratulations, my son.
What's the matter with him?
Whoa! Larry! Do something! Do something! Do something! Whoa!
Authorities admit that secret files recently stolen are still missing. A hot suspect is being sought and results are expected within a very short time. It is believed that foreign elements are at work since the missing documents have not been found.
They will never find these documents. On this film, I have recorded the secret of those documents for my country.
Who's there?
It's us, your neighbors.
Hello. How do you like it, Bork?
But why don't you dress like this?
We got a job.
We're passing out these handbills.
That's good.
We'll bring you a sample tonight.
Tonight I will be on the ocean. My visa has expired. They're throwing me out of the country. I have to go back to my native land.
That's too bad.
Boys, I want you should do me a favor. I'm having too much luggage to take to the ship. I want you boys should carry these melons for me. In an hour, you meet me at Pier 7. The boat will be there.
Okay, pal.
Now, we will have a farewell drink.
Oh, a drink.
Oh, boy.
Oh, a little drink now.
This you will love. Pre-war. Ah. Good.
Here's how.
Ah.
Ah, who?
Next one.
This is Pier 7. I wonder where Borch is.
Oh, we're early. My dogs are barking. I'm going to take a rest.
Me too.
Me three.
Want a Brazil nut?
Yeah, I'll take one. Wait a minute. I'll show you how to do it. Hold that.
Oh! Oh!
I'm sorry.
Oh,
why you imbecile?
Why, you. I'm sorry, Mo. We didn't
mean it. Yes.
Why, you.
I'm glad you're here.
Hello. Yeah. We had a tough time out there.
Yeah. Hey, bless my back.
I'll bring you up.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
No. I'll take the melon, boys.
Okay. Easy.
There we are.
Oh, I love the briny deep. It does something to me.
Hey, number 4 in the blue book. We're off to see the sea, to see what we can see.
Hey, what's all this about?
Don't you know? We're known as the fish market duet.
A fish market duet.
Yeah, we sing for the halibut.
What's the matter with you guys? Clean yourselves up here. Come on.
Well, boys, I'll be going.
So long, boys.
Hey, the boat's moving.
We better get out of here.
Yeah.
It's no use getting excited. I got a secret for you. I am a stowaway, and you are stowaways.
Hey, what are we laughing for?
Oh, delicious. If I only had some whipped cream.
I wish I hadn't eaten so much of this. I don't feel so good.
I wish I didn't eat so much either. I wish this boat would stop wobbling.
Oh, softies can't take it, eh?
I'll eat it. Don't worry about it.
Give me the high tea. Give me the salty water. Oh, boy. They can't take it.
Oh.
What's the idea? Spilling water on me. Go on, beat it. Crazy? Oh, why did you wake me up? Why didn't you let me sleep so I wouldn't know how hungry I am?
He's right. Hey, why don't we eat the watermelons?
Come on, let's go.
See nothing.
Oh, and big seeds. Oh, a prize. What's this? Hey, get the other melon.
Acted so mysteriously. Oh.
The melons. That melon is here.
Ah. Borch is the spy that stole those government documents. We'll turn that baby over to the authorities. Now you hold this film for safekeeping till we do away with that spy.
That's what you think.
That's what I said. Hello.
Run!
Give me that film. I got you now, you rat. Let me have it.
That took care of him.
Yoo-hoo. Nya-nya.
I did so. Give me that film or I kill you!
No!
You give me that film!
Keep away from me!
Hey, kid.
I'll brain you.
Do your stuff, baby.
Whoa!
Why, you backbiter? I'll take you in myself.
Mr. Borch! Yes!
Nice work, Mo.
We'll turn this bird over to the authorities at the first port. See if we're near land.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh! Get out! Oh, no.
Not again.